following up on this chromatic, we're going to use this in licks. So as you may recall on the E, we got this chord right here, right? 7, 9, 7. Now we're going to do, we're going to use just the two here. So a B9 and an E7 with a 1. And we're going to use this type of lick, right? Done here, we use this on the 1. On the 4 we went, one again, and then 5, 4, 1.